Part 1.
Good morning, children. How are you all doing today? I hope all of you are doing good. So, children, are we ready to start another fun-filled day of learning and experiencing? Okay. So now, children, today what we are going to do? You already must have read the storybook Ritu and her family. I'm sure you have. Okay. So, children, today I am going to ask you some questions based on the story. And I want each and every one of you to try and give the answers to the person who is helping you. Great? Shall we begin? Come on. So, the name of the story is Ritu and her family. Let's look at the first page, okay? Come on, I'm asking the question. Everyone is busy doing something. In this picture, you can see everyone is busy doing something. Why is everyone at home? First question is, in this picture, everyone is busy doing something. Yes or no? Yes. And the next part of the question is, why is everyone at home? Which day of the week is everyone at home in your house? Which is that day? It is Monday, it is Tuesday, it is Thursday. Which day? When mommy, papa, you, all of you are at home. Think and answer, okay? Now the next question. Why is Ritu not in school? See, in this picture we can see now that Ritu is doing something over here. So, if she's at home, that means she's not gone to school. So, why do you think Ritu is in the house? What is the reason? What day do you think it is? Again, you have to think, which day of the week you are at home, you don't go to school. There are 2 days na in the week when you don't go to school. So, which day is it today for Ritu that she's not gone to school? Yes, I want you to think and answer. Now, moving to the next page. Look at the picture carefully. Now, I'll ask the questions. Who has Uncle Ram come with? Now, Uncle Ram has come to visit. And Uncle Ram has got someone. Who has come with Uncle Ram? Answer. Okay, next question. Why is Ritu running? You can see now in this picture, Ritu in the purple dress, Ritu is running, no? Why is she running? Who is she running towards? To who is Ritu running? She is running. Who is she running to? Okay, next question. Who do you think Neha is? Now, children, this is a question you have to think and answer, huh? Who do you think Neha is? Is she Ritu's sister? Is she Ritu's friend? Or is she Ritu's cousin? Let me tell you the answer to this one. Neha is Ritu's cousin sister. Neha is Ritu's cousin because she came with Uncle Ram. Yes, so she is a cousin. Now, let's look at the next page. So, children, are we ready for the next question? Okay. Now, what are Neha and Ritu doing? Now, if you look at this picture carefully, Neha and Ritu are doing something to each other, no? What are they doing? Okay, next. Do you think they are happy to see each other? Now, look at the picture carefully. When you look at the picture, you can understand, no? If they are happy to see each other, they are sad to see each other. So, what do you feel? Come on, answer. Now, why do you say so? Why do you feel they are happy or sad? What makes you feel that? What makes you say that? If you are saying that they are happy, what makes you say that they are happy? Okay, you have to answer that. Now, let's turn to the next page. Look at this picture carefully. Okay. What is Grandma making? Now, in this picture, we can see that there is Ritu and Neha. And and grandma. Now grandma is making something. So what is grandma making? Grandma is making, you answer. Now the next question. What are Ritu and Neha doing? Now in this picture, Ritu and Neha are doing something, no, with grandma. What are they doing? Do you do the same thing with mama when she's in the kitchen and doing something? Do you dash mama? What is the word? What is Neha and Ritu doing to grandmother? Okay. Now let's turn to the next page. Look at the picture carefully. Okay. Now, first question. Who is making ice cream? In this picture, someone is making ice cream. Who is that person? Who is making ice cream? Okay. Next question. What color is the ice cream? There is a bowl. There is ice cream in that bowl. What color is the ice cream? Okay, let's move to the next page.